Good evening.
Again, and welcome to the show. Tonight, we continue to look at some famous deaths. Tonight, we start with the wonderful death of Genghis Khan, conqueror of India. Take it away, Genghis.
.1, 9.3, 9.7. That's 28.1 for Genghis Khan.
Bad luck, Genghis. Nice to have you on the show. And now, here are the scores.
Well, there you can see the scores now. St. Stephen in the lead there with his stoning. Then comes King Richard III at Bosworth Field, the Grand Death Blacks. Then the very lovely John Dark. Then Marat in his bath. Best of friends with Charlotte in the showers afterwards. Then A. Lincoln of the US of A. A grand little chap that. And at number six, Genghis Khan. And the back marker, King Edward VII. Back to you, Wolfgang.
Thank you, Eddie. And now time for this week's request, death. For Mr. and Mrs. Violet Stebbings of 23 Wolverstone Road, Hull, the death of Mr. Bruce Foster of Guildford.
Struth!
Oh, blimey, how time flies. Sadly, we are reaching the end of yet another program, and so it is finale time. We are proud to be bringing to you one of the evergreen bucket kickers. Yes, the wonderful death of the famous English Admiral Nelson.
Kiss me, honey!